got up in here.
Right.
You ain't scared?
Oh, no. This is my home, man.
You did that then.
Yeah, I like that.
You come hang over here with me.
Walked into this party on the hood side of town. My Gucci fitted blouse,
yeah, cost a couple pounds.
Oh. Started looking around, spotted him across the crowd.
Ooh. I flashed a sexy smile,
yeah, it's going down.
Bet he wonder what I'm doing in here. If only daddy knew what it is. I'm open and hoping that he would come over here and push up on it. I'm saying,
what if girls like me, me like to be in places like these? Oh, would you hustlers and thugs? We know you into gangsta shit.
Hey,
hey,
down, baby.
I'm down, baby.
Down, baby.
I'm down, baby.
Little things you do, and if you focus and you want it, then it might be you. I'm in here cause I'm looking for a down ass dude.
Nice conversation and I like his attitude,
cause he got that thug appeal without being too rude.
He all up in my ear and I'm trying to keep my cool.
We grinding on the wall, now we both in the mood. And now he got his hand on my thigh. Yeah, you know we about to jump in the ride.
Just a Mrs. Elise Neal. I must admit it, I'm itching to get the digits, cause I'm probably just gonna be another week up in Memphis. So listen, when you get back to the West Coast, make sure you just call up that nigga Jeff Jones, and we can cruise around the town with the sounds bumping loud. Cause baby girl, I know now that you're down. Holla.
Why do girls like me had to be in place?